What's going on, guys? It's SwagWave, and we are here with part three of my Avengers Infinity War series. Now, guys, if you guys have seen part one and part two, I know how excited you guys are to finally get part three. Part three took me about 3 months of work plus months of editing. So finally, here it is for you guys to watch the next chapter in my Avengers Infinity War. Now, before we continue, I'm gonna ask you guys to please, if you guys are new here, please make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, because it definitely helps the channel grow. And if you guys like this type of content, you don't wanna miss out any other notifications and videos, so please hit that bell so that you're always alerted whenever I have a new stop motion. Again, thank you guys for supporting, and I hope you enjoyed the video.
I can do this. I can do this. Mom's gone. World's going crazy right now. Gotta keep my cool. Dad left us when I was 5, so I'm pretty much used to this. Hey, I'm Hawkeye. What's up? I'm Hawkeye! Yeah, I'm new. Ugh, ew. Okay, forget it. Focus. Focus. Hard work pays off.
Today's the day. This is my chance.
This is the most fun I've ever had in my life.
Whatever happened back at the raft happened everywhere.
That means everything that's out here is ours for the taking.
If this truly is the end of the world, and we are amongst its survivors, it's only a matter of time before people come to their senses and scramble for power.
Our time has come! Time we claim our territory and start our own empire anew.
Ah, shoot. Should've taken the stairs.
Hey, what's up, kid?
Huh? Nothing. how's it hanging? I mean, how are you doing?
Trying to hang in there. Funerals, right?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I was trying to see if I could make the last bit of the ceremony, but I'm not good with funerals.
Understandable.
Listen, there's something I gotta get off my chest, kid. So just hear me out. This isn't going to be easy. Well, for you it is, but not for me. And if you start saying I told you so, then I'm taking it all back.
What's up?
I was wrong, okay? The whole Registration Act, the politics, choosing sides, all of it. I effed up big time. I split the band up, and I hate it. And worst of all, I attacked you.
Iron Man,
an 18-year-old kid who had nothing to do with any of this. What I'm getting at here, Peter, I'm sorry. You were right. Cap was right. And from now on, I'm gonna try to do right by him. By repairing all the damages that I've made. And I know we have one last hurdle to get through. And I'm hoping you'd be there to fight by my side.
Tony, thank you. Your apology means a lot to me. It really does. Before literally just now, I was kind of afraid of talking to you. Felt a bit uncomfortable to me. I hope things somehow do work themselves out. But actually, I wanted to tell you this in person. So here it is. I can't come with you guys to fight Thanos.
Wait, you're kidding?
No, I'm not kidding around. Listen, what I saw the other day, what happened to Danny and Cap, there's nothing I can do. I'm just a freaking kid from Queens! What am I even supposed to do against that?
But Peter, you won't be going in alone. We're all going together.
And I can't come with you! Aren't you listening? This is way out of my league, dude! I can't do this! I have a family to take care of! Have you seen what Thanos did? The world is messed up, and I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man! Listen, I appreciate the apology, and I wish you all the best, but I can't come. Not this time.
And you're free to do that. I won't stop you.
Goodbye, Iron Man.
I'm honored for having been selected here today to share some words of love. For our fallen brothers in arms, as many of you know, I've had the pleasure of serving beside these two heroes. They both at times were my teammates, my friends, and my family. I will never forget the good times I had with Danny, or the nuggets of wisdom and inspiration I received from Captain Rogers. Let us share in a moment of silence. May their souls rest in peace. Thank you.
You did great, Luke.
Thanks, Doc.
This Captain America guy must have really been something, huh?
He was the best of them. It was a true honor meeting him.
Dad, I've been meaning to ask you, how are you even here? Are you like a ghost or something? Because I remember Thanos killing you.
What you see before you is simply my astral form, not my actual physical vessel.
You mean like your spirit?
When Thanos took the Soul Stones from me, he did not destroy me. He trapped me within the Soul Stone. Since I once was the master of the Soul Stone, my connection to it allowed me to astral project myself away from its prison.
Iron Man, come in.
This is Stark.
Listen, this is gonna sound weird, but you need to come over to the Baxter building.
ASAP.
Johnny, what are you talking about?
Before Reed disappeared, he was working on something. He said it could stop Thanos.
Listen, you better not be freaking kidding me, Storm.
No, I swear to God.
On his plans, it said something about time travel. He was building a time machine, Tony. Did you hear me?
A freaking time machine. One that we could use to stop Thanos.
Oh, he's one step ahead of me, aren't you, Richards? Don't do anything. Lock the building down until I get there.
I brought everyone you asked for.
All right, this is it. This is game time. And if you want to avenge Cap, and avenge everyone that's missing, Thanos is a one-man army. So we need ours. Clint, run point.
I see you've switched costumes.
Bro, they're not costumes. It's a tactical suit.
Like the good old days.
Feels good. Here's the game plan. Communications worldwide have been down since the cleanse. That's why each of you has a specific target to recruit. Use whatever methods necessary to find them and get them to join our fight.
Sounds fun.
I'll do what I must to take my father down.
Iron Man, just keep an eye on them? I don't understand.
Don't worry, Vision. You'll see. Barnes, you're with me.
Got it.
For the fallen.
For the fallen!
Does it please you, my dear? I, Thanos of Titan, have hand-delivered you the souls of half the universe.
That miserable fool.
Not even an acknowledgement. Was that demonstration of ultimate power not enough? What about this? I don't think your love is impressed. I feel your presence, daughter. Come out. Yeah! I thought I raised you better than that. It's always those closest to you that hurt you the most.
We were never close, you monster!
I was once cast aside by the gods of my planet. My own mother tried to kill me. I was a weak freak. So I did what I had to do. I claimed power and killed them all.
You're a psycho. What are you doing?
It seems I must now teach you that same lesson.
Even your daughter has more of a bite than you. How pathetic.
The pleasures of a family visit.
No! Stop this!
That's weird.
What is it?
I'm picking up an old Avengers signal.
Aren't communications down?
Yeah, this is an old signal. It outdates modern tech. Wait. It's Hank Pym?
I told you it would work.
No way! It's Iron Man!
Alright guys, let's not fanboy out here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You guys? How'd you guys even send that encrypted signal?
With this old communicator?
Where'd you get that?
We stole found it.
Are these kids? Hey, how old are you?
We aren't kids. We're all in high school. Except for Hulkling. He doesn't go to school.
Hi, that's me.
Wow, Hank. Great security you got there. Listen, if you haven't realized, the world's gone to shit, okay?
Ooh, he said.
What is this, kindergarten? Yeah, this is grown-up talk. It's serious.
We're on an important mission, and right now you guys are in our way.
Yo, I get that, but listen, we want in too.
Are you serious?
We are serious. We're the Young Avengers. We fought alongside you guys during the Civil War, and we want to fight with you again.
That's not happening, kid. This is out of your league.
Well, this sucks.
No! I can't accept that! My mom is gone because of this. I need to avenge her.
Who's his mother?
Maximoff, the Red, Witchy, got snapped. Listen, Wiccan is it? You and your Young Avengers are staying, okay? We are assembling an army to go to outer space. We are fighting against one guy who freaking killed half the universe on his own. Chances are, we might not even come back. And if that happens, I need to know that the Earth still has protection.
I understand.
Honestly, whatever you do, just please stay out of trouble. You're Earth's last defense.
We'll do, Iron Man.
Leave it to us.
Johnny, they're here.
Dude, you said you'd be here ASAP.
Yeah, sorry, we got into a mix-up.
Where is it?
Right here. This is the prototype he was working on, plus the schematics.
Hold up, prototype?
Yeah, that's why we called you. The device isn't done, Tony.
We figured you'd be able to finish what Reed started.
Oh, jeez. Time travel? Not my area of expertise.
Alright, but can you finish it?
Alone, no. But with me, there's a chance.
Victor!
Dive beneath the blob or something.
What are you doing here, dude?
Still mad, are we, Stark? I am here to set conflict aside and assist you.
Yeah, and what makes you think I need your help?
I assume you want to go after Thanos sooner rather than later.
What do you know about Thanos?
Enough. Enough to make me afraid of his madness. How can I rule if there is no one left to rule?
Aren't you thoughtful?
Just say the word and I'll knock out old Tinhead over here.
Listen, I don't like you, but I'm running out of time. So let's do this, and let's do this my way. You try to pull anything, I'll sic 'em on you.
This is going to be interesting.
I made it! No one's here anyway.
May? Aunt May? Mary Jane? I'm back!
Guys, it's me, Peter! May?
Oh, no.
I'm May! Mary Jane, please, someone say something! No! Damn it!
I guess no one will be needing this.
Fool,
that paper might not be worth anything during these times.
Hey, get back here!
Hey, didn't your mom ever teach you not to steal?
That was a mad corny, bro.
Hey, shut up and focus.
Who do we have here?
Are you kidding me? This is all that's left? A group of teenage Avengers?
I could use a warm-up.
Don't come any closer, or we'll have to stop you.
What's the matter, kid? Never fought a real supervillain before.
Don't underestimate us. Young Avengers, attack! Ha! Are you impressed yet?
You have guts, but your fall is sloppy!
Bro, if he wins, you owe me $5.
Who dares?
Whoa!
Who's that?
It looks like you could use a hand.
There's always an archer. Claw!
Come here!
Oh, I don't think so.
Stand still!
Is that all you've got? Gotcha!
That one's more skillful than she looks.
Cocky much?
Shut up!
Masters of evil, attack!
Hey you, got a name?
The name is Hawkeye. Haven't you heard?
Dang, I like her.
Alright guys, together. You in, Hawkeye?
You bet your shield I am.
On three.
Three! Make it stop!
Is this entertainment to your liking, my love?
Is that the best you can do?
She doesn't seem amused.
What? I am the new god of existence! What more does it take to please you? I would do anything to gain your affection. Anything!
Look at them go.
Meanwhile, here I am, still unable to use a typewriter.
If Reed were here, he'd be geeking out with them.
I say we set a Guinness World Record for fastest time machine ever built.
Wait, the calibration is off. Activate it now, and you'd get lost in the wormhole. What, you don't trust me?
Ha! What do you think? Luckily for you, I have no choice.
There. It is a single-person time machine that straps on like a vest.
According to Doom's calculations, this sucker has enough juice for one round trip. Check the math on it. He's right.
Was there ever a doubt?
Cool. So let's use the time machine to go back in time and stop Thanos from getting the stones.
Sorry, I don't think that's gonna work.
Afraid Barnes has a point.
When Thanos arrived here on Earth, he was already in possession of 4 of the 6 stones. We don't know where he got the other 4 from.
Exactly. Not only that, but let's say we stop him from getting 1 stone. With 4 stones, Thanos is already unstoppable. He will eventually get the stone we get regardless.
We'd only be stalling him.
Okay, so trying to stop Thanos at this point is useless. We only have a 1-way ticket back in time. So, what the heck do we do?
Tomorrow we leave to take on Thanos. We need something that'll help our forces win.
You mean leadership?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I don't know. Do you have the date and time?
We need to go far back so we don't mess up our current timeline.
Can somebody fill us in?
We're getting Steve back.
I know the perfect date.
Who will go back for it?
I'll go.
I don't think so. Listen, Earth's mightiest heroes still need you here, Iron Man. And this is the only thing I can do to repay Steve for saving me.
Alright. Listen to me. You only have a small window. You go in, find him, and come right back.
Iron Man, we need you back at HQ. We're back and we have company.
This all might work out. I gotta go. Johnny, Grim, stay back and wait for Barnes to come back. If he's not back within the hour, meet back at Avengers HQ. Good luck, Barnes.
You got this.
Well, here goes nothing.
Ha!
If I miss again, it'll cost me.
Take this!
You can't stop absorbing, man! I'm gonna bust you open like a pinata!
Watch out!
You're like a Hulk Jr.
Get off me, big chungus!
How cute.
These guys are really strong.
I bet we can separate these guys and gang up on them one by one.
How?
I don't know. Like this! Hey, Trash Bucket! Over here! See?
I have an idea.
It worked!
I've been practicing a few new spells. Watch this!
I can't see a thing! They're trying to divide and conquer!
You got that right.
Ha! You won't be needing that!
Heads up! Now!
Try this! Arrows? Really?
He turns into whatever his hand touches, right? Got gum?
Here.
Chew on this!
What the heck is this?
Found you, boy!
Come on, get up!
Goodbye!
Not this time.
I am dead! Three down, one big green ugly to go.
Oh boy.
Star Spangled Man, nice work out there. You've made your ancestors proud.
Thank you, Thor. It was a pleasure working with you. Who are you?
Wait. Steve? It's me.
Bucky. Wait. How are you?
We have a dream to fight for. Remember?
Come here.
Steve, listen. I don't have a lot of time. You need to listen to me very carefully. Okay, listen. I was sent back from the future to come and get you. Back in my time, Earth has fallen and half of humanity is gone. We only have one shot of making everything right, and we are assembling an army to fight. The universe depends on it. Steve, we need you.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. You're from the future?
In the future, you're gone. Iron Man, even though he's a douche at first, becomes a good friend of yours. He sent me back to get you.
I was just brought back to life weeks ago by S.H.I.E.L.D. I'll believe almost anything is possible at this point. If innocent people are in danger, though, count me in.
That's the Steve I could always count on. Here, I'll help you put this on.
But if we leave, won't I be messing with this timeline?
Yeah, about that. I'll be staying here.
What?
Listen, this time machine is a one-person ride. We can't go back together. And besides, in my time, you ended up saving me from a dark place, so this is my chance to repay you for what you did for me. I'll make sure things go well here.
Thanks, Buck.
Don't worry, Steve. I'm with you till the end of the line.
guy is way too strong. How do we stop him?
If he had a weak spot, I could jam some arrows into it.
Weak spots? Are you kidding?
He has no weak spots!
Well, what about his, thingy?
What? You wanna hit him in his pee-pee?
What? A jab in the family jewels stops just about anybody.
You can't be serious.
Just checked. He doesn't have one.
Okay, way too much information. Wait, I got it. Patriot, Hulking, distract him. Wiccan, when I give you the signal, send me up.
Here goes nothing.
You can't stop me. I'm invincible.
I don't want to die!
Now! Just like I practiced. Hey, troll face!
He's back.
Hope I'm not late to the party. Hawkeye, did we get everyone?
Come on out, guys.
Bunch of genocidal motherfucking punk asses running around my town. None of my watch.
All nations must work on a united front.
So, new helmet?
Yep.
Good talk.
Hawkeye wasn't the only one who succeeded in their quest.
No way!
The Skrull Empire will stand behind you.
And so will the Kree.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Danvers!
Did you all miss me?
I thought you were... You're all right.
I missed you too.
All right, the X-Men are here.
We brought all of our mutant brothers and sisters ready to fight Thanos.
What is this guy doing here?
Hey there, Logan. Good to see you too.
I don't like this, Stark.
You did not tell me there were two of them.
Thor! Bring me Thanos!
I think we're forgetting someone.
It's been a long time, hasn't it? Figured we needed a ride to get our army into space.
Oh my god, it's Nick Fury! Oh, sorry. You can count me in.
Glad to have you back, Mr. Parker.
Let's do this.
We actually did it! We saved the day!
For now.
Man, that was so cool.
Hawkeye?
Yes?
I was impressed by what you did back there. You're really good, and we could use someone like you on the team.
Wait, really? Like me join the Avengers?
Well, the Young Avengers.
Oh my god, this is such a huge honor. How do I even sign up? Is there like an application or like a background check? Dude, I have so many questions.
Does she know that we technically aren't a real Avengers team?
I don't think so.
Avengers!
Huh?
No freaking way. I know him. I mean, I know you. You're like a legit Avenger. It's such an honor, sir.
The pleasure is all mine. All of you did well. I was told to keep my eyes on you and give you this.
What's this?
That'll grant you access to the Avengers facility when we're gone. We are counting on you to keep Earth safe.
What?
We won't let you down.
Avengers, assemble!